Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called the children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people revile you and persecute you and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven, for in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Everyone who listens to these words of mine and acts on them will be like a wise man who built his house on a rock.
What a new teaching! Really great!
Such a teaching before.
Look, a leper!
Go away! How dare you come here?
Master, don't touch him!
Lord, if you wish, you can make me clean.
I will do it. Be made clean.
My God!
See that you tell no one, but go show yourself to the priest and offer the gift that Moses prescribed. That will be proof for them.